you throw it in here, buythecase.net night shift manager. Tonight's a special night because Beth told me that Stephanie from customer service is coming in tonight to teach me the phone. But I know what Beth is really up to. I've had a crush on Stephanie since the day I started working here. We're going to go on a picnic. It'll lead to more dates. I haven't been allowed to use real candles since the incident. What's the password?
What? Just let me in.
Abort operation LOVE. She is literally here just to show me the phones.
Okay, look, it's really easy, okay? The phone rings, and you answer it, and you help the person. Okay, we're customer service. You're here to help the people. And the thing that everybody loves about calling us is that we don't outsource our customer service, so they know they're gonna get somebody competent and helpful right here in the home office, okay? So you just do your best to help them, okay? You wanna try it?
Yes. Hello, Governor!
Hey, I heard you ordered a bouquet.
Hey, no worries, man. Hey, Jamaica! Tip, tip, cheerio!
How about the baguette?
Cool runnings!
Keith! Stop! We just want to make the customers happy, okay? We love them.
I love you too.
What? I'm gonna grab something from the kitchen and then I'm gonna get out of here, okay? You made me a picnic.